And they are ready to drop the puck here in OT. A sink or swim moment lies ahead for both sides. Overtime continues. Toronto's got the puck inside the defensive zone. And now it's grabbed by Solani. He's got the game on a stick! He wins it! He wins it! He wins it in overtime!
I don't know if you expected something to be this tight tonight, would you? How about you?
No, I thought this game was going to be in hand for them. It took them a while, but eventually they squeaked the winner in overtime.